examen de la vista gratis, lentes, una hora. Algo de lentes, mi casa.
Shut up, Ana.
¿Muchas pop?
No touch me, please. No, no.
You can't enter this
time. The last time the guy said they chin down, like a terrible, like a fat guy.
Oh, no, no, no. Cool. Did Will?
We're here.
We're facing this way.
Fabrizio is just another fighter on my way, and tonight he's getting knocked out.
So would it be a mistake to say that you're a brawler, or is that there actually is strategy?
Well, there's a lot of strategy in there. And then my main goal, of course, is to try and hurt him. This is the whole purpose of fighting. You know, this is what we do, we hurt each other. Let's not kid ourselves, you know.
Perfect.
Yo.
Perfect.
Check it out. So this is kind of like just a different stylized feel we're looking for.
It kind of reminds me of, you seen that Step Brothers?
Step Brothers, yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
See ya.
That's all the crap they put on us right there. Nasty.
So we're doing a Doritos commercial.
That's hilarious.
Let me just put my head on there. It's funny when you start cutting weight, you start craving shit you don't even like.
Yeah, thank you.
It's true.
Wait for a second.
Gracias.
Es increíble el apoyo que he recibido de la gente mexicana. No puedo describir en palabras, lo agradezco muchísimo. Y esta pelea yo quiero dedicar a la gente mexicana.
I have no problem saying what I want, and I'm going to continue to get more vocal about, you know, the things that I want to do with my career.
It sounds like you're not saying like trash talk or shtick or anything, but really just being more vocal about what
yes,
you
yes, exactly. Not being a clown and trash talking and saying, oh, look at this pocket watch, three people died making this, you know. Es un come mierda ese tipo.
Estoy contentísimo que el UFC vino a México. Soy fan de vida del UFC. Mark Hunt me encanta y ya sé que va a ser una muy buena pelea. Mark Hunt por knockout. Primero, segundo asalto.
Mexico is great. Great place. Yeah. But I'm hungry, but great place.
You try some tacos. That will keep your hunger.
Well, I have to wait for the tacos. This is carbs, so I have to wait for that. After I make weight, so that's the first battle. Yeah.
Pues estoy muy contento, vengo desde Guatemala y estamos contentos de ver acá. Fabrizio va a ganar, será nuestro campeón.
Yo espero que gane Fabrizio Werdum porque, bueno, pues es latino, ¿no? A fin de cuentas está representando nuestra hispanidad.
Me gustó bastante la gente. De verdad que todos me trataron súper bien. Y ahora contra Mark Hunt, la gente va a estar conmigo. Y eso me gusta bastante, me da más motivación todavía.
Gracias a todos.
Let me throw you real quick on that thing.
I heard when I first came to California, I think I stayed with you for like 3 weeks or something.
Yeah, you did.
Like 3 weeks, I stayed in the spare room.
It was awesome, man.
But the training, I was like, man, these guys train so hard.
Yeah.
It's just like throwing the deep end, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's good.
Woohoo! So good.
Having fun and just if I feel as good as I do right now, you know, it's gonna be a good night. It's gonna be smoke and ruins. I'm gonna leave him face down. Absolutely no question. No question.
Is that fast up close?
I don't know if you guys even saw that at home. It's fast.
I don't care where this Mel backs up. Great space, and I want you right in here. Pressure can go in that second time.
Ah!
You know, when I first started my career, I come out like kind of slow and I like pick up the other way. You know? Like if I come out on fire like I have been, like that guy's been.
All I want you to do is come out with intensity and control.
This week we're gonna just work exercise. I don't want to push him a lot because the training almost done. So now the most important thing is make him confident. So now just keep calm, put what we're gonna do in the fight, and enjoy.
Opa! Irmão, se fecha de novo!
Sí, de verdad que lo que más me gusta hacer es estar con mis amigos, que es mi equipo, donde todos estamos juntos para poder, como hacemos siempre, como estamos normal, nos gusta mucho la broma, nos gusta bromear bastante, somos muy juguetones, no sé, nos gusta jugar bastante, estar bromeando y siempre tomando el pelo del otro.
Hey Dana, how are you?
Fabricio, hi buddy, it's Dana, your daddy.
Hey Dana, what's up, man?
Got some good news and some bad news.
But what's happened?
Good news is you're fighting for free.
Oh, but Dana, I wanna
shut up, Fabricio. No, you're lucky. Dana, you're lucky you're fighting, Fabricio. You're lucky.